What I remember most is coming home when it was dark and cold. And my fingers and toes hurt so bad I thought they might fall off. Sometimes I got real scared, because I was all alone. I remember getting home and Mom would make me something warm.